The Cat, the Rooster, and the Young Mouse. From Aesop's Fables. A little mouse set out from his home to see the world.
"Be careful, my child,"
his mother called out. It was his first time outside. He was both afraid and happy. When he came back home, he had many stories to tell.
"I met many animals," he told his mother, "but I was too shy to make friends. Maybe next time." "Tell me about them," said the mother mouse. "The one I loved the most had soft fur and a lovely tail," said the little mouse. "It made such soft sounds. I wish I had made friends with this kind animal."
"Oh no," cried the mother. "That was a cat."
"She seemed so sweet and friendly," said the little mouse. "Which animal were you afraid of?" asked the mother mouse.
"Oh," cried the little mouse. "I saw a big animal. It had a colorful body. It spread out its sides, opened its mouth, and shouted loudly. I ran away and came home."
"Silly child, that was just a rooster," said the mother. "You cannot judge a person by his looks."
Moral: do not judge a person by his looks.